story. This is part 11, and I just leveled up everybody. See, Sailor Moon's 15, which is suggested. At least Sailor Moon be at 15. Everybody else between 11 and 15, which is what you can see here. Okay? Onward into the cave. It's familiar. It's like D-Point at the North Pole. No, Beryl couldn't. What's wrong, Sailor Moon? Nothing at all. Let's go. Oh, I forgot what that was. What the... A lot of enemies around here we've seen before. Queen Beryl's Yoma? Queen Beryl? Is that the same Queen Beryl that destroyed the Moon Kingdom in the Silver Millennium? Why are there Yoma like that here? Has Beryl... Maybe in that time everyone... No, it couldn't be that at all. I have to show everyone here that I can protect them. Sailor Senshi, what is your power called in the Gurishu? If you have that, then why have you come here? Yeah, the Princess Gurishu has reacted to the Barishu. Did this happen while I was unconscious? Does that mean that he's conscious? Shaking even every time. Use the cluster formation, which is what this is. Deep shaking every time from Neptune and Uranus, both using it. When I can be, usually just what Chibi is supposed to be doing is healing with the link of Saturn, and then keep using Moon for the throwing that heart thing, I forgot what it's called, until she runs out of EP, then switch over to the Super Moon one. Which I don't really know what else to do with Chibi when I don't need to heal, though. Thank you. keep doing that until I need to heal. Say this one, the third one, can be a problem. I have a lot of things that can increase EP for health. Good. She didn't get her power off. That's good. S-Kick. I don't know what S-Kick is. Same thing with this one. She can do something damaging to the entire party. Just keep using the same tactic, but make sure... Thank you. ready. Okay, so that was girls number 4, and there's supposed to be 5 girls. Okay, I'll wait till healing them until after all the girls, or all the battles. It says, be very cautious of an illusion attack which potentially confuses your entire party. The battle is harder than all the others, but hardly impossible. One by Saturn really helps the average one. I did not know that Chibi was that low of level. Why are the DD girls? Of course, has Queen Beryl been revived? What's happened? Surely in the middle of this cave we shall find the answer to the secret. Bishoujo's reaction is coming from inside of here. What are you talking about? This is a dead end. No, there might be a hidden entrance. Or perhaps someone put this illusion here as a trick? You must believe in Chibi Genrishus. Oop. The heck is that? Sorry about that. Hey, there's nothing here at all. Ah! Ow, what was that? Oh. What? That feeling? It's you! I've been waiting for you, Sailor Senshi, and the princess. Sailor Moon, a little bit too happy for the situation, don't you think? Beryl, you were sealed away. She's... Queen Beryl? Yes, I was sealed away by you, but once again I stand before you. What do you think? Because destiny has changed, the destiny which said that I was beaten by you has changed. And this time, it's my turn to kill you, Sailor Moon. Okie dokie. It says she uses various status attacks. Be sure to heal immediately and attack fiercely. Okay. Basically the same kind of situation again. But this time I might be having to do the healing. Again, I have the EP stuff, so I'm gonna keep using death. Of course I can't do it in this form, Sailor Moon. Do you know why I have been waiting for you here? Huh? Aren't you gonna tell me why? I heard that there's been recently some weird things happening. Magnetic radiation has been confusing people all over the place, and it seems to be coming from Mount Fuji. That's right. Here, all kinds of metalia-sama like powers are coming together. Well then. And if the evil powers come together, I shall change. Okay. Keep healing every round and attacking with the strongest attacks possible. Super Beryl has a lot of HP, so you have quite a long battle. Well, I'm probably gonna fast forward this then. Damn! What the heck? Did I just waste stuff? Is this something? It's hopeless, she's too powerful. Sailor Moon, use the two Gingrishis together. I just wasted those roses, didn't I? Well then. The Gingrishis of both the present and the future. I understand, Chibi Moon. Right. Doesn't the Gingrishis work? Is it hopeless? Why? Hey, stop smiling. Why doesn't the power of the Gingrishu work? You can't use the power of the Gingrishu on me. I've escaped from my destiny of being beaten by the Gingrishu. She's bluffing. Everyone, hang in there. Man. It'll be a little bit easier though. Okay, that's a good sign. Oh yeah, she's a lot easier. Chibi can get some hits on her, and then she's a lot easier. That's a nice one. Thank you. Aw, I didn't get to use the big one. I regret this. I've been beaten by you again. No, I can't be beaten by the Ingrishu. I've escaped from the destiny of being beaten by the Sailor Senshi. I thought that this time you people would become mine. Edinimon. Queen Beryl, how implacable. Ha! Everyone. Is everyone alright? I used up almost all my strength. Me too. What's wrong, Sailor Moon? I'm fine. I'm glad everyone's still alive. Everyone, it's not over yet. We still haven't found the Barishu. Yeah, if we find the Barishu, Maru-san will return to her senses, right? What's this? I don't know which one of these is the real Barishu. Leave it to me! It's this one. Anchar? That's not for you to have, Lady Serenity. What? What are you talking about, Anchar? Give me back the Barishu. If I gave this to you, Tuxedo Kamen would come back to his senses. And you and I would have to fight. I just can't let that happen. You finally open your eyes, Anchar. Sin! Sister, no. Opposito Sin. That's right, Anchar. And Lady Serenity? No, Chibi? Nothing would make me happier than to have us fight together, but you were too proud. Why? Why, Anchar? You protected me and Momo-chan, didn't you? This kid is with the enemy? Chibi, cheer up. It was a mistake anyone could have made. It can't be helped. It looked like Anchar wanted to help us. He took advantage of you by liking him. Yeah, let's go back soon. Everyone else should have returned by now. Cheer up, okay, Chibi Moon? This is the end of the third chapter. Heart save. So Anchar was an enemy? That was too much for Chibi. Hey, Usagi. Chibi looks kind of funny. She's just hanging her head and keeping quiet. I wonder if she's being bullied. You're so annoying. Don't you even knock before you come in? What's your problem, Baka Usagi? Nya. Shingo's the same as always. It also seems Anchar's sister is Sin. If I'm right, then perhaps Sin is the leader of the enemies who want to change the destiny of the world. Usagi, telephone from a friend. I'm not moving. Hello? Ah, Amy-chan, what's up? Maru-san's become conscious again. Really? Momo-chan's all healthy again? But to keep recovering, he could use a day or so of rest. Momo-chan's better again. Hostility and Friends, Chapter 4. And this is where I'm going to end this part of the playthrough. Chibi, Momo-chan's gotten all better. Really? Momo-chan's healthy again? How about we go to Momo-chan's apartment? Okay, let's go. Hello, Usagi-chan? Hello? Hello? Yeah, gonna end it here. Next episode part will be chapter 11. Part 11, chapter 4. Start of chapter 4. Okay?